Members of Kasurupai Ba, Gabriel Hnyotrep, an indigenous group of Meghalaya, on October 19th met the President of the United Democratic Party, or the UDP, and Assembly Speaker Medbar Lingdo to discuss some issues concerning the interests of the local indigenous population. The group called upon the political parties to raise the issues of implementing the Inner Line Permit, the inclusion of the Khasi language in the 8th schedule, and finding a solution to the decades-old Assam-Meghalaya border dispute.
Regarding border issues, the disputes and the problems arose and continuing to arise every now and then, especially within the state, within international within the interstate border of Assam and Meghalaya. We have experienced and witnessed that it claims even the life and properties of indigenous people, both of Assam and Meghalaya.
According to the organization, the UDP president has assured to follow up on the issues raised by the group. Addressing a press conference here on October 19th, the secretary of the organization, Egan Starkur Kalang, said that a section of the people hailing from Ichamati area in East Khasi Hills district of Meghalaya is trying to raise a voice of dissent against the Khasi tribal community.
Three of them, they're trying to burn the communal feelings, communal hatreds, not only in Meghalaya, they're trying to put fire even in Assam, West Bengal, Calcutta, and even to Delhi and other states of India through their representation, represented to governor as well as to PMO office. We condemn as a citizen who want peace, unity, integrity, we condemn this type of representation, this type of allegation. We urge upon the governor of Meghalaya not to be misled by the message, by the representation of these three people.
TNT Bureau.